Welcome to the fifth show of our Startup History. So it's a very hot show because we have our first topic today in the paranormal app. So we're going to start. Last moment, we have three parts in this show. So the first part is about the startup people. And the second part will be about paranormal activity and the success. And the third part, as always, it will be the UFO wizard. So, let's start. In the third part, we have a few news because there are not a lot of activities about the most people, and like last time and the other time, we know that Angela tried to have an she tried to make the decision of the judge not correct because she thinks one member of the jury was not the real the right member, but the judge the judge woman don't accept the name, and I think it will be more difficult for us, and in the future I think she has to be done about this. And the other news is about Novak Djokovic. Novak Djokovic won the London Grand Slam, and it's a good thing for him. Because he is a very good athlete, and we can make a little prediction about the 100 meters and for the championship of the track and field. So I think the podium will be for the 100 meters. The number will be I think that's about it, and the second would be a Kevin Bonnet, and the third is a very difficult because the top can be everybody, so perhaps for this level. And for the 200 meters, I think it will be more alive. On my side, and I'm really bad. And for the woman, the new job, I think I will see on 5 years of the game, and then 10 points for 7 points, maybe. And the first place, the new winner of the one of the meter and the 20 years, I think. And étudiant sur production avec le soir du monde de. Il peut à par le soin de l'aide de seconde que vous C'est des animaux de l'ordre des lignes, c'est ce qu'on a dit pour lui, aujourd'hui. C'est donc de l'ordre des lignes, tout au bas de la tête, moniteur tête, parce que catholique moniteur, l'école follow-up, qui follow, qui pour distinguer les lignes, et l'école des lignes, de l'école de l'école, et tu vois le patrimoine, donc, il advient, il voit de donc, moi, je m'ouvre, il y aura de l'importance de l'histoire que you always need this atmosphere so it's very well because when you look at the map of the Middle Earth and it's like exactly the same map of the Inner Earth. It's a secret about Tolkien. I don't think anybody has made this parallel. But it's front of your eyes, but you did not see it. And in the Inner Earth, like the city on the map of Tolkien is like the city on the map of Agatha on the left, etc. The city is in the position exactly as the movie. So it's a secret that nobody talked about, but I found it to recover. That's just a good beginning. Because there is a lot of secrets about Inner Earth. Why I think Inner Earth is a possibility? Because you know, as the phrase say, like upstairs, no, not upstairs, sorry, planet. Donc, c'est vis-à-vis nous, donc, the the sum of people like the astronaut Neil Armstrong and the president Barack Obama, or the top scientist. So they came to this place, and why they came to this place just for like a journey or a holiday? I don't think so. Because just to see with their eyes the really true about the human origin, because Antarctica for me was the central place of an ancient civilization. Antarctica was Atlantic before the pole shift began. And there is 2 kilometers of ice, and behind this 2 kilometers of ice, there are some buildings, some huge temples and pyramids, of course, you can see on Google Maps. And that's why don't let anybody go in this place. And of course, it's a very more logical to think the human race has an origin out of this world, because for me the story about how the human race after on Earth is not logical. The story that everybody tells us that it comes from an egg or a fish, etc., is just ridiculous today, because there are again any book, biological book, to show what we are talking about. For me, the human race comes from the sky, and they come from the sky many years ago. And when they come to the Earth, there was a lot of dinosaurs, so they came up, and they made the civilization of New Atlantis. And after that, there was a huge polar shifting. So some part of this civilization go to Egypt, some part go to South America, and some part go to Antarctica. But a lot of people go to inner Earth, because they have the power and the knowledge to go in the center of the planet, because there was a big flood was really discussed to on the surface of the planet. And you know, the Maya people disappeared, thousands of people, perhaps millions of Maya disappeared suddenly, and you don't know, you don't have the body, you don't have nothing. And in the legend of Atarpan, you know, you have some place where the Maya, in the past, you decide to choose a city in this format. And some part of this country is about, you know, several parts of the population very different. So there are some parts where the giant people live, and some parts where the in the Chinese paper. But that's not all, because some speculation talk about the possibility of some kind of dinosaur could live in this place, was very quiet because the movement of this object don't look natural or don't look like a plane or helicopter. And I think it was just some UFO to like a drone, or maybe perhaps it's just the IR 51 with the test of some specific craft. They have the possibility to return behind the UFO, so maybe it's the army, I don't know. But it's not a common object. And the second object is about the Jerusalem UFO. And you see, it was a UFO from the last 10 or maybe 3 years ago. But I don't, it's too far away. And I don't know if it was an entity or a craft. It's too far away, so you can see the speed of the UFO, but I thought, from my point of view, it's a form or like a UFO craft, and the dust of the craft disappear during 1 second, 1 or 2 seconds maybe, because at this altitude the gas cannot stay on the polygon shape. So it was for this concept, but it was identical, and the gas don't follow the shape. For me, so for me it's very I don't know. There are not enough data to have one answer, but the people in France, especially the news in France, they talk about UFO like it's a joke. Or always, it's always like this, they don't take it seriously, and always they talk about it again. You don't have this project currently like in the UK. And for me, there is something really small. If I have more data, maybe I will show you in the video. But what I think, I'm not convinced by the official answer. It can be something very weird, and it can be a traffic report or a secret test of something very special, or it can be a special thing. So thank you to watch this video, and see you next time for the next episode of Captain Report. Bye bye.
That would take the heart of me. A day may come when the courage of men fails, when we forsake our friends and break all bonds of fellowship. But it is not this day. An hour of wolves and shattered shields when the age of men comes crashing down. But it is not this day. This day we fight. By all that you hold dear on this good earth, I bid you stand, men of the West!
For Frodo.